name is Officer Rosie Vasquez Brown, and this is my partner, Elisa Fonts, from the Brockton Police Department. And we're answering the call of Annie from Stairway to Recovery, along with Warren Capiello from Mayor Bill Carpenter's office, to join the State Without Stigma campaign.
We strongly support Governor Baker's State Without Stigma campaign in regards to substance abuse, and we're calling out for the fire department to join us in this campaign.
Together we can help end stigma.